been seeking validation like ever since graduation. My faith is constantly wasted on instant gratification. I lack a healthy structure, my head is basically lightning and thunder, mad at each other. I used to fight with my brother, but now I fight back the tears from all the pain and the fear I felt from over the years. I'm starting to see it clear, I'm starting to let it go. It's hard, but I've learned the ropes, I'm stepping out of my casket. I thought you deserved to know.
Can you dig me up from underneath? I don't need your prayers or sympathy. I'm looking for the answer, I can't cure the cancer. Have I had enough yet? Enough yet? Have I had enough yet? Enough yet? Cause I've been in enough debt, enough debt. And now I'm on my last breath, my last breath. So can you dig me up yet? Up yet?
Self-doubt, I do my best just trying to figure it out. I spent a lot of life thinking something is wrong. I spent a lot of life just trying to play along. Courage is key inside this world that we live in. My second guessing's not impressive, it's a physical sickness. It keeps me buried in the dirt, yeah, I can taste my defeat. I used to think it made me special, now it makes me feel weak.